the Bassa speaking people, who is estimated with 21 million people in Nigeria. They are called with different dialects such as Bassa Kwomu, Bassa Gbajingala, Bassa Jalanje, Bassa Shiroro, and Bassa Rusu. These people are found in central part of Nigeria. Bassa is second in population and part of indigenous ethnic groups in FCT, the Federal Capital Territory of Nigeria. Bassa as a tribe is also found in Nasarawa, Kogi, Niger, and Benue State. Bassa are mostly known to be farmers, fishermen and women, hunters, and are into lots of craft works such as making of pots, cutting of firewood, palm kernel basket, palm kernel mat, hoe, and lots more. The Aguma, which is known as king, is the highest tier of authority in the Bassa settlement, and he is being assisted by some groups of elders. Bassas are known to be peace-loving people, accommodating, noble, humble, and cheerful in nature. The Bassa people has a unique culture which shows how lovely and colorful their cultural attire is, with dances like Ike, Ugunu, and lots more. The favorite food of Bassa is chichuko, which is made from beans and cassava flour. Tegato ehu, which is made from guinea corn. Tegato akaraba, which is made from corn. And tegato ashina, which is made from millet. Bassa favorite soup is shipa shikerende, ado uno, shipa shalubangana, and shipa shalo. The Bassa people practice Christianity, Islam, and African tradition culture. In all the Bassa dialect, Agwatana is called God. In the African tradition culture, some people believe in appeasing the gods called Ozomoiko.